It's been more than a year since the outbreak. It took from me everyone I loved.